Hello everyone, this is Stephanie. Welcome to the continuation of herringbone. So last video we did the tubular herringbone, and now we're going to twist the tube. So make yourself a little tube, and I've made mine four rows, just something you can hold on to. Okay, so I've come around and I've done all my rows and I've stepped up, and so here I am. Here's where I stepped up. Move this up a little bit, and I'm going to come in close. I know this is extremely close, but just for this part. So take two beads, go down the one like you always do, just like that, and instead of going up this one, go up the one underneath it. So you go down one, up two. Okay, take two beads, go down one, just like so, up two. Okay, take two beads. I can feel it twisting already. Take two beads. So always think of down one, up two, but then we're going to change a little bit when we have, because we have to step up. So down one. So I'm going to be stepping up. Let me just get these straightened out a little bit. There you go. Down one. And then, sorry about that. So now I'm at the point where I want to step up. So when I step up, I want to step up three. So step up three. Okay? So we've stepped up and we're twisting. All right? So keep going. I'll do another row with you. Come down one, up two. Okay, see that? I'm going to pull out a teeny bit so it's not like wickedly close. Come down one, up two. Okay, so down one, up two, make sure your beads are sitting well, pick up two, come down one, straighten those out, and actually you can, just like with the twisted, you can almost tell that your thread wants to go here. It doesn't want to go up there, it wants to go up three. So take your needle and go up three. See how it's already starting to twist? Okay, let's do it again. Pick up two beads, go down the one turquoise bead there, go up two of the next bead. And that's that sort of purpley violet color. Okay, take two purpley violets, go down one bead, put those on, come up two of the next color. Okay, take two of your the blues, come down one, just like you would normally do, put those into place. And now we can tell what we're going to be doing, a step up here. Look at how that thread just practically puts it into place. See, just make sure you're going up. So that's, see, we're starting to twist already. So keep doing that. I'll do one more row with you, and then you can just play with this on your own. I had so much fun with this last night when I was, choosing the beads and playing with it. So go down one, okay, just like you normally would, but then go up two of the next color. Now you're set to put on the next two. Go down this one. Okay. It's weird. It's twisting all over. And you see here your thread is telling you, go up two. Go up two of the next color. Okay. Take two. Go down one of that next color. And it just wants to go there. Up three. Okay. You keep doing that. You can already see the twist. See that? Isn't that cool? You're going to love playing with this. All right, so there you go. You just twisted your herringbone. You twisted your tubular herringbone. How cool is that? All right, so keep going. Have some fun with it. I hope this was helpful. And I'll see you on the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.